One of the big questions that people have when they start using Google at work is, what about my personal account? If you are allowed to check your personal account at work, there is a way to separate your work from your personal account so that it is easier to manage the two separate accounts. Here in this window, this is a window, or as we call it, an instance of Chrome. There's a way to add an account manually that is not suggested. Here in your Gmail account, at the top right of the screen, is an option to add an account. We suggest that if you've done that, you sign out of all accounts and remove any account that is not your work account. Again, if you already used this add another account feature, this is not the correct feature. You want to sign out of all accounts, click onto any accounts that are not your work account, remove them, and start this process signed in only to your work account. Once you're sure that you're signed in only to your work account, this process can begin. The reason that we don't use this add another account feature is because it will allow you to open multiple accounts within the same window or instance of Chrome. This causes confusion if you use multiple drive accounts, right? Because now Google has to keep track of two drives, two docs, two sheets, two slides, etc., and it can get confusing when you're dealing with permissioning which account you're trying to pull from. Thus, we prefer that you set up multiple Google accounts using Chrome profiles. At the top right of your browser bar is a circle next to three dots. The circle represents the Chrome profile that you're in at the moment. You can set up other Chrome profiles there. Click on that circle, and you should see a menu like this. You choose Add to add a new profile. Keep in mind that you will need the passwords to your other accounts. So I might just call this Meg Personal, and again, you would only want to add this if you're allowed to add your personal account or check your personal mail at work. I will give it an icon, just choose that elephant, and say Add. And it's going to open a brand new window or instance of Chrome. And I want to point out that I have multiple tabs open in this instance or profile of Chrome, but it's not the same as having a completely different window or profile. So I want to sign in to my personal account here, and then it sets up a place where I can purposefully switch back and forth between my personal and my work account. So you simply log in using your personal or other Google account, follow all the prompts, and do say yes, link the data, sync the data, I'm in, say yes to everything that you're being asked there. You may get an orange symbol in your kebab menu, which lets you know that you have an extension that you might or might not want to put on this Chrome profile. Once you set up your profiles, you should be able to easily flip back and forth between them, like so. This helps you keep your work and personal searches, etc., completely separate, and also keeps a separate history of websites that you visited. Please keep in mind that if you are on a work-controlled network or computer, that your sites may be tracked. And you'll have to check in with your management as to how your website visits might be monitored. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy your Chrome profiles.